Top Gun Maverick. Top Gun Maverick is exactly how you should make a sequel in 2022. 35 years later, Joseph Kosinski and Tom Cruise make one of the best movies of 2022. When the opening scene came on and the classic Danger Zone song came on, I knew what I was watching was going to be something special. Maverick's story in this movie was such a joy to watch. A man who still enjoys flying and never wanting more than that, saying it's where he belongs when questioned about it. Maverick is at the age where he is tired of running and playing games, and seeing him change throughout the movie was something I enjoyed seeing. You could really see this with his and Penny's relationship throughout the movie. Maverick is assigned to teach the best fighter pilot in the world to do the impossible mission in only 3 weeks. Part of the team was Maverick's old friend's son, Rooster, whose dad was Maverick's number two before he passed away in the first movie. Rooster and Maverick got off to a rough start, with Maverick setting Rooster back a few years in his training camp because he was scared that Rooster would have the same fate as his dad Goose. After getting into many disagreements throughout the movie, Maverick chose Rooster to be his number two on their mission, which was a success, and Rooster risked his own life to save Maverick, which he was told not to do. Top Gun Maverick had it all, had a good romance story, shows how Maverick felt after Goose's death, loads of comedy and banter with the team, and at the end of the day it was a good action movie with beautiful cinematography, and I would highly recommend seeing this to any fan. You will enjoy this movie as a new fan or an old fan. Definitely one of my favourite movies this year. Top Gun Maverick.